We're here at Rasa, and here the vocational training class is going on.
I think at the beginning I was a bit afraid that because of the language barrier they will not really accept me, but the first day I came here they were so friendly and tried to talk to me all the time, and it was very, very funny to be with them. And yeah, then at first I don't know what to do and how I can help, but after some days I worked here, I really now have my work, what I can do with them, and I know where I can help and where they need me.